Wo genau ist jetzt eigentlich der Unterschied zwischen einem No-Holds-Barred-Match und einem Extreme-Rules-Match?
Bei No-Holds-Barred kann man nur das normale Zeug holen, Stuhl und Vorschlaghammer und keine Leiter mehr.
The future is bright in Finn Balor. This man is an enigma with a profound skill set that we have never witnessed before. Champion Finn Balor, ladies and gentlemen, is for real. A truly global superstar, a phenomenon amongst the WWE universe. Finn Balor posted on social media earlier today that Balor Club is for everyone.
Gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
It might sound to me like
this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Oh. 100 lang. So, alles so komplett.
Ich meine, weil sie ja nur angesagt hat, Nightmare Cody Rhodes.
Ach so. Das weiß ich nicht.
American Nightmare ist das doch.
Ja.
In Anlehnung auf Dusty.
Ah gut, auf gutes Match.
Each of these competitors looks to gain momentum with a win tonight. Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win.
Suplex.
Nice. A knee drop. This might be it.
Oh my.
There it is. A side slam.
Das war ein Konter, ernsthaft?
We know Finn Balor has gained a huge following around the world. It's hard not to get swept up by this young man's extraordinary talent. After every match, more and more, the WWE Universe become members of Balor Club.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Gonna have a stiff neck for a while. Michael, forget about Finn gaining his fans after the match. Judging by this crowd during his entrance, I would say the Balor Club is for everyone. Can someone be a good brother and give me a two sweet?
Oh my God, Saxon, I've told you how many times you are banned from doing that hand gesture.
The privileges of the Balor Club have been revoked. And if you keep it up, your privileges as a commentator are going to be revoked too.
Hey.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Ach, Finn Balor
has competed around the world under several names, but why he chose his moniker in WWE speaks to who he is the most, Corey.
That's right. We've seen this before.
Oh, What's going to happen now?
Things do not look good for Finn Balor.
Boom!
Guys, there's more to Finn Balor's name than what Corey brought up. Finn's name is also a tribute to his dad, Finton, who taught his son what it meant to have tireless work ethic.
Certainly paying tribute to your father and Demon Slayers is more fitting for Finn these days than, say, being called a prince or something.
Oh!
Oh, no. Leaving himself open here. Yeah, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Guys, it's easy to say NXT is a pillar of WWE nowadays, but it would be difficult to imagine where it would be without the influence of Finn Balor. He was the face of NXT. NXT exploded into a phenomenon during Finn's reign as NXT champion.
Harsh impact.
Touching on Michael's point about Finn Balor's time in NXT, Finn's time wasn't only beneficial to NXT. The 2 years Balor
spent in NXT, here we go,
here we go!
And the slam! Things are about as bad as they could possibly be right now for Finn Balor.
Second time?
Sure,
why not?
You gotta believe this one's over! Oh boy, he is rolling.
Bad move there. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Cutbuster!
What's gonna happen now? Big move coming. He's in control.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Kommt dann natürlich nicht. Es ist Wahnsinn heute.
As bad as they could possibly be right now for Finn Balor.
Dropped like a bad habit.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Spinning kick to the gut. Thunderous power slam. Boom, what impact.
Too bad it was fully executed, though.
19-16.
This is his opportunity to win this thing. What impact. And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
Time slam.
Vicious.
Ja, natürlich.
German suplex. Uh-oh.
What a stop. Good grief. This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and disagree. There it is. Side effect. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Not today.
Torturous knee. The Irishman has his Irish up.
Showing some quickness there. Beautiful technique. Balor looking to close this one out.
Oh,
15-16.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Ja, Konter doch, meine Fresse!
Unceremoniously deposited down.
Things are about as bad as they can possibly be right now for Finn Balor. Finn Balor with an easy kick out there. Wow. Boom, what impact!
Top belly and back suplex.
Cuts him up.
From it might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Right to the face. It's like he tapped into some unseen energy source. Too quick for him there.
Double chicken wing. Kidneys.
Golly. What's up?
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. 19-16. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. And now one more time. Slam down hard. Now it's time to capitalize.
Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
Er konnte den einfach nicht.
And he got a near fall out of it. Wow. I thought for sure that was it. Oh, the arm's trapped. Scoop slam! He's too quick for him there. Hook them. He's in trouble. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, what impact.
Look out, there he goes. Knocked right off his feet.
Side slam.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Look at this.
Nicht mal das konnte der mit sich verarscht.
Now the old vicious head crank. Look at the torque. Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Right to the skull. Uh-oh, no, don't do this. I got right to the gut.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
This might be it. Oh, my. Showing off some of his speed there.
There it is. Side effect.
got him hooked. Up and down, 19-16. Can he finish him off here? This is Finn Balor's match now. Talk about rocking the jaw.
Ja, mach halt nichts, mach halt nichts. Watch out!
A second time.
Ey, ich kann machen, was ich will, kann man.
And will this be it? Yes. Two. And he got a near fall out of it. Wow. And there's the reversal from,
wow, I thought he was a gone.
His head crank. Look at the torque. Oh, that'll mess up the neck.
It's like he tapped into some unseen energy source.
Avoids trouble there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Das ist mal keine Move, mach das doch.
This match has been incredible. This has been a war. Escapes trouble there. Bringing it back into the ring. Between the ropes. Suplex. Knee drop. Devastating kick. You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Got him caught. High cross body. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He can't take much more. Oh, 19-16. Finn Balor never ceases to amaze me. And Finn Balor might have just secured the victory. He wants no part of the outside. Comes up big with a reversal.
Vierte Mal, fünfte Mal und er geht einfach nicht über den. Shoulders down. One, two, three. Ist natürlich geil, wenn der Charakter einfach die scheiß Move nicht kontert. Egal zu welchem Zeitpunkt. Macht er nicht. Irgendwie Griffgeschwindigkeit auf 3000 oder so?
Nö, normal.
Er zeigt noch nicht einmal an, zu spät oder zu früh oder was weiß ich.
Komisch.
Geht einfach jedes Mal durch und fertig. Na gut, ich bin mal wieder weg.
Jo, ciao.
Ciao.